The $10 billion NASA James Webb Space Telescope is once again adding new data, and its findings are challenging the current models of the formation of the universe. A few months ago in May of 2025, JWST detected a galaxy existed 280 million years after the Big Bang in what has been dubbed as the cosmic miracle. The current timeline of the Big Bang has the first stars forming around 400 million years after the beginning, putting this galaxy's existence 120 million years way too early. Now, a new study from scientists from the University of Missouri have found there are 300 objects that are brighter than what they should be. These objects could be early galaxies, according to Hajing Yan, an astronomy professor from the University of College of Arts and Science. More observations and studies are needed. For more, be sure to check out my latest Surveying the Cosmos episode with this week's top space news stories.